Hi everybody, I'm Uli from Galaxy Instruments and I'd like to introduce to you Thrill, a virtual instrument we created in cooperation with Native Instruments. Thrill is all about real-time dynamic and morph control of all kinds of thrilling atmospheres, textures, soundscapes and custom-built clusters. Thrill allows you to control the degree of musical tension live to picture by simply moving the mouse or just your finger. To create Thrill as a dynamic performance tool, we produced over 1,000 orchestral and hybrid sounds in several dynamic layers. Let me give you a brief overview of the sound sources we created and designed for Thrill. We recorded a full 80-piece orchestra with 14 double basses and cello. A 36-piece high-string section, 16 woodwind players, a 14-piece brass section, an additional string double quintet, and several orchestral percussion instruments and ensembles. We used all kinds of analog and digital sound design tools to create the second part of Thrill's content, hybrid sounds. This way, we not only transformed some of the orchestral sounds, but all kinds of metal objects. Custom-made instruments like the Ferrophone or spring coils. Modern and vintage synths, including a huge modular system. Various vocals, including overtone singing. And different field recordings, transformed into ambient hybrid atmospheres. Let's have a look at the main page, which has just a few controls. To the left and right of the XY pad, you have two main sounds, which we call thrills. With the X axis, you can morph between those two thrills. The Y axis controls their intensity, or as we say, the thrill factor. And with X and Y together, you have a whole world of sound blending and dynamics at your fingertips. With Thrill, you can either take advantage of hundreds of full ready-to-play presets using the Snapshot browser, or easily modify and create your own patches. Create new snapshots by combining over 600 thrills within the Thrill browser, or dig even deeper. Every thrill consists of two sound sources. Go to the source browser, choose from over 1,000 different sound sources and modify them by choosing different orchestral mic positions, blend modes, or by changing pitch and spread. Besides atmospheres and textures, Thrill also features a cluster designer for creating custom-built, tonally playable clusters. It combines all kinds of multi-sampled orchestral articulations with customizable cluster voicings. You can either choose from 150 voicing presets or easily create your own voicing using the cluster tree. So you perform your own orchestral cluster dynamically with the XY pad. Finally, every thrill, be it an atmosphere or cluster, features a range of modulatable effects like mutate, drive, or space. If being modulated, their intensity is again linked to the XY pad. And if you need some inspiration, use the randomize function, creating completely new thrills and snapshots with just a click. Having pretty much everything linked to the XY pad makes Thrill a real performance tool, which I'd like to show you with a walkthrough of how we created the score for the Thrill trailer using just a few instances of the instrument. It starts with an ambient and an orchestral build-up followed by a hybrid metal accent. Next is a basic smooth soundscape based on woodwinds and ambient hybrids. Some eerie strings with hybrid accents. And a string cluster building up. We get more subtle with singing bowls and a smooth hybrid atmosphere. And prepare for a breathy accent with additional full orchestra. A high string cluster intensifies the tension with an additional hybrid accent and morphs into a different high string cluster. Entering the final sequence, the basic atmosphere continues, and two different clusters create an additional pitched riser leading to the final accent. Let's have a closer look at the ingredients of the last scene. We have a couple of basic atmospheres, some of them having appeared earlier, like the waterfall effect from the beginning, which now creates a mystical atmosphere. Or the build-up from the entry based on orchestral strings and timpani, as well as a hybrid soundscape on the second thrill. Both together add to the basic soundscape and support the final build-up as well. Another thrill snapshot called Ambient Scream, which is based on ambient, modular and hybrid string sources and which earlier created some of the accents, will strengthen the build-up in its last part. And finally, kind of a ghost atmosphere, which is created by a breathy mutate preset on various hybrid voices. So this is how the combined atmosphere of the last sequence sounds together. Now we wanted to strengthen the build-up with another element, which is a continuous cluster riser. It consists of two elements. A high string cluster atmosphere, also used earlier, but which is now continuously pitched with a Y-axis. And a second thrill created with a cluster designer, combining string swells with a dense quarter tone voicing. Those together with an additional cluster build-up, starting higher and a few seconds later, create a nerve-wracking tension build-up. Now we get to the final peak. This one is mainly based on a thrill called Hellhounds, which we created by pitching and treating breath articulations played by the woodwind section. Now let's run the complete composition to the picture. This is Thrill. Thanks for watching.